Kendall Williams has an agent. Cameron Bairstow could have one by the end of the week. Both of the Lobo seniors are hoping for an invite to the NBA Combine in Chicago next month. Both are fine-tuning their game. In the meantime, Williams is in California. Bairstow is here in Albuquerque. Bairstow will more than likely have a busy summer with graduation also next month and another run with the Australian national team later in the summer. Williams and Bairstow are both projected as second-round picks for the NBA draft. With private workout opportunities on the horizon, both hope to move up.
All the feedback I've gotten is that all that draft board stuff doesn't mean anything. It's all about what comes out of the GM's mouths and all that kind of thing. It just means you're on people's radars, and at the end of the day, you've got to go on workouts and show what you can do. And that's ultimately what they're going to be selecting you on.
Being out in Albuquerque for my entire career, they always talk about sometimes it's not the biggest market. So I just think it's going to be a matter of, you know, showing my abilities and staying positive. I think will just be the biggest keys.
By the way, both players say it hurt, but they are over the Stanford loss. The NBA draft is in June.